going to do tiger, crane, dragon. Tiger first, I want you to get a good buried yak in. Ah, that idea of just commit with your yak. Problem is, sometimes you come up against that really quality counter-attacker. That's all right. And then they counter-attack. So now you're kind of like, ooh, I like the tiger, but I'm up against this person who's really good at counter-attacking. So then we're going to do the same technique. Appearingly, there's my tiger yak, only as a fake, I'm going to listen to block, to then get my leg coming over the top and just cutting his head off. Just dragging, using my round techniques. So slow-mo, tiger. I'm learning, yeah, I've got a good tiger, but then I've got to learn, what should I do when I've got a bad tiger? So then I'm going to go one and elicit that. One, two. So if we go fast, with blisters on our feet, tiger, I win. Now he's going to win with his crane, and then I'm going to win with my tiger. Win with my dragon, sorry. When you come up against a good counter fighter, you get nervous to throw your big single Ikken Hisatsu techniques. So we're going to throw a big Ikken Hisatsu technique, and Mawashi, but we're going to disguise it, because he's got good pattern recognition. If he's tiger style and I'm a good counter fighter, it really kills the confidence of a tiger. I mean, when someone's counter skills are better than your attacking skills, you can either try to have spirit and try to thump my way through, or think, I need a better tactic. If he throws that yak and scores, that's good. If he throws it and he's up against that counter fighter all day, he's got to have a better plan. So he's going to look like he's got that yak, that, and then that's what takes my head off. I want him to purposely draw my hand down. So I've got my yak, bam, and then he's going to block counter. One, two, so then I'm going to elicit that. One, two. So you come up against a good counter fighter. Counter fighters are generally very good through the middle. Doesn't mean they're not good around the outsides as well, but they're often very good through the middle. They'll cast a net for a tiger. They've got the net waiting to catch the tiger with softness. You catch a tiger with a net. So we're gonna go dragon. Look like that, they're thinking, I'm gonna catch that tiger, and the dragon whips its tail over the top.
When I throw a ball for power, I don't bring it to the front. I bring my energy forward, but I keep my hand back. That's how I get power. So this is a power kick, not a snap kick. So leave your leg behind you. This is a power kick. So I don't want to be here. I want to be here, like throwing. I've got to keep it behind me.
The sequence?
One.
Okay.
One, two. So I want to cut his head off. Okay? And I've got that tiger just trying to drive through. Now I've got the counter fighter. And now, okay, well, this guy's a good counter fighter. I've got to be mindful of that. And now I'm intimidated because I don't like the idea of this. So I'm going to get that hand out of the way. Move, move. Okay, didn't really elicit the right response. Okay, it's eliciting the right response.